Converting an RGB image to CMYK is fairly simple. To compare, let's do this in Photoshop first, and then in Scribus. In Photoshop, I go to Edit, Convert to Profile. We see our image is sRGB. When you live in Europe, coded FOGRA 39 is recommended for print. And when you live in North America, use US Web Coded. Perceptual Intent is recommended for CMYK color separation. Perceptual preserves all color relationships, and the result is perceived as natural to the human eye. Black Point Compensation makes sure that the darkest point in the source maps to the darkest point in the output profile, which results in better tonal progression. Now let's do the same in Scribus. I go to File, Document Setup, Color Management. I activate Color Management. Like in Photoshop, I go from sRGB to coded FOGRA 39. And when you live in North America, use US Web Coded. Like in Photoshop, we use Perceptual for images. And for solid colors, which are your swatches, relative colorimetric is recommended. And I have also selected Black Point Compensation. Like in Photoshop, the sRGB color space will be assigned to images that don't have an embedded RGB profile. And for images that have an embedded RGB profile, the embedded profile will be used for the conversion. So we have now everything the same as in Photoshop.